Is this yoga class?
This is yoga class, right?
Yes. Yes, it is.
Good. Sweet!
We need yoga, peace, stuff.
How are you today?
I am doing swell.
Swell.
Do we have to use like big words in yoga?
Big
like
words.
Fantastic and
no,
excellent?
No, no, you don't. All you have to do is relax.
Okay,
and
okay, okay.
Breathe your mind.
Alright.
Let me do.
Now everybody
what?
Bow to each other.
Alright.
Once, one, whoa, okay. Okay. Bow, you bow to each other. Bow to each other.
Bow to each other!
There we go. There we go. Now we shall.
Do we have to keep our mats straight?
My goodness, students, young Padawan, would you shut up?
I'm sorry.
Get to your spots.
Yes, Sensei.
You don't have to call me Sensei.
Okay, Sensei.
Alright.
Sensei?
Sensei. What?
Sensei.
Okay. Young Padawans, I want you to stand still.
Sensei, why do we have to stand still?
Now stand still and shut up.
Okay. Why?
Let me teach. Okay. Now I want you to take a deep cleansing breath. Now you can exhale.
Thank you.
A breath is okay. Okay, okay, okay. Now I want you to lift up your left leg and go into the flamingo left leg. Flamingo, your other left leg. Flamingo pose. Now, breath again. Inhale. Exhale. As you can see, I have horrible balance because I'm really old. Now I want you to.
Okay,
dude, I think I'm older than you.
Now I will.
Dude, he has a beard.
Now
he's older than how.
I want.
Really?
Guy? Padawans? Shh. Now I want you to envision a large rubber ball, if you will, in front of you. Now. Take that ball, hold it, grasp it. Fondle it if you have to. Now, pull it back.
No.
My goodness. Now pull it back. Pull it back. Roll it gently. Now take this ball on the ground and roll it gently. Now we will go into our lotus flower state. I want you to. Like this, and you are now a flower.
Dude, it looks like you're giving birth.
Now you are a flower, a lotus flower.
Okay.
All right.
I think the flowers look like.
Screw this. The flower. Let's do the cocoon state.
Okay.
Okay. All right. Get onto your knees. And
that's what she said.
I'm into a ball. Into a ball. Into a ball. Now we are a cocoon. We are a cocoon with a caterpillar. You are the caterpillar. Be the caterpillar. Be the caterpillar. Now I want you to blossom into a beautiful butterfly. Here we go.
And
yes, I did. Yes, I did. Now blossom. We are blossoming. Now flap those wings, yellows. Now I need you guys to pay me $12.99 at the counter when we go up. For we are done our class for today. Now I want you to roll up your mat. Roll it because you need to trap the spirits inside this beautiful mat of yours, and you shall take it home and you can hang it up on your wall. If you want, maybe for like decoration, let the spirits just flow out of the mat into your home and just surround you with.
I want to keep this. I want this
and peace.
I want this cake.
Enjoy. Your house will have a wonderful, absolutely wonderful, absolute. Ah! This is yoga, you're supposed to relax!
Just take my wallet now.